180. Verdum wins. Verdum wins. He wins. He knocked out Mark Hunt with a knee. He knocked him out with a knee, and he took him to the ground with ground and pound. Knockout TKO victory. Verdum wins. Verdum does it. He knocks him out. He knocks out Mark Hunt. And there you have it. Subscribe to Carl's Assassination. Like the video. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think. Verdum wins. He wins the interim UFC Heavyweight Championship on UFC 180 November 15th. Like the video, leave a comment. There you have it.